How's doing, folks? Been a while. This is AgonyH253 here with episode 4 of Fantasy Star 2. Now, I'm in the middle of a grinding session here, and I want to make this part of what I want to show you as to how to get through this game. Now, unlike previous episodes, I will not edit out random battles because I just want to show you how painful this can be. Now, we're at an area just north of Arima where we really want to grind for experience and money. Some of the enemies are fairly easy. Others can be quite difficult, so you want to just kind of keep healed up here. And to do that, we can use Nay's res tech for the time being. No, I didn't want to use that. Okay. Let's use it again on from May to May. Oh, and since Arudo's gonna have higher defense, it might be a good idea to just move him to the front. So we're gonna order our party like so. Zach, you take point. I'll take the middle. Nate brings up the rear since she's got low defense. Now, you see the froggy here? This guy's got an attack that hits everybody. So what we want to do is hit him first. Alright, I'll have my double attackers do it. Thank you. As you get closer to Shure, which is to the northeast of here, you'll encounter some very hard enemies known as Armorants. Poisoners aren't too bad, but they can paralyze you if they hit. Ooh, some new techniques? Let's see what we got here. What I really want is... strength. He's learned Gifoy, a stronger version of the fire technique, and Sue, an energy technique. Got a couple minutes. Let me do a bit more grinding here, and then we'll walk back to town, rest up, do all that fun stuff. Now, those locusts are pretty easy. They do have a blade attack that hits hard. Wow! Just my luck. Armorants! I'm gonna have to use my extensive Gifoy technique to take care of them. Ouch! Paralysis! Got them! But they're worth a lot of money, so... it's well worth the trouble. I'm not gonna be able to use RYUKA. So... I may have to get back to town another way. Until next time, Azure Mage 253 signing off. See ya!